Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Here's one by Horace Silver. Doodlin.
Using the phone booth, making a few calls, doodling weird things, using the booth walls. Got me a big date, waiting for my chick, putting her face on so she can look slick. I enjoy procrastinating, cause I'm busy while I'm waiting. Doodling away, doodling away. Sitting and dining, dinner beginning, started designing, using the linen. Talking to my date, doodling my bit. Waiter got salty, told me to please quit. Told the waiter, don't be fizzy, can't you see I'm very busy. Doodling away, doodling away.
Do you doodle all day?
Said the waiter in his way.
Do you just doodle all night?
Told the waiter he was right.
In your doodling way,
that's the way I'm gonna stay.
Are you painting things right?
Doodling sheds a lot of light.
I don't know what to do. Ain't nothing you can do with old doodling you.
And doodling's all I want to do.
That's for true.
Why does every single thing I see look exactly like a doodle to me? If I ever have a doubt what life is all about, I get my pencil out and then I come into doodling, cause I find it so relaxing, especially when it seems that life is really taxing. Those weird designs, they only show what's going on in weirder minds, cause when you doodle, then your noodle's flying blind. Every single thing that you write just conceivably might be a thought that you captured while caught in a wink. Doodling takes you beyond what you see, makes you write what you think.
I feel so lost without my doodling. Doodling really helps me ease my mind. I'd be tempest-tossed without my doodling. When I'm doodling, there's one thing I find.
Truly, I really, 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 truly, truly wanna figure out what my doodling's all about.
Later, the waiter had me arrested, took me to Bellevue where I was tested. Had me a doctor probing my noodle, for he was half done, taught him to doodle. Showed him hidden thoughts that linger, find an outlet through your finger. Doodling away, doodling away. Doctor was real nice, told me to be cool. Looked at the waiter, called him the real fool. Looked at my baby, told me he dug her. Got me to doodling so he could bug her. When he put his arms around her, quite to his surprise he found her. Doodling away, doodling away.
We just doodle all day.